Shelly, you're awake. Apologies for the rude awakening, but there's no time. A mole has infiltrated the GDF. I don't know what they're after, but if we don't stop them, the consequences will be dire. It's a lot to take in, I know, but we're not safe here. We can't waste any time. On your feet, Harrison.
Not the worst hangover I've had.
Are you okay, Shelly?
Oh, peachy. Hell of a way to wake up.
I wish there were an easier way. Take it slow and don't hurt yourself. I bought you some time to get your bearings. Looks like the explosion caused more damage than expected. That rubble should be no match for your new arm. Give it a try.
Let's see how much of a punch this thing packs.
Please evacuate to the nearest exit.
Security in the facility is pretty tight. You'll have to find a keycard to get through. Great job. You've got your hands on a decent weapon. That'll come in handy when things get hairy and you need to fight your way out. Remember, it's vital you do not attack any civilians. Thank you.
my sight!
Who's next? This'll do. Thank you.
Damn. The way through is locked. You'll find the key in the security room. Track it down to get through.
To take me down.
Cover me!
Bring him up, cut him down.
Attention.
The buck stops with me.
Excellent. That's your ticket through. Get back to the locked door to get to the exit.
Attention, Attention. Intruder detected near ventilation network. All networks down. Please evacuate.
Don't want me getting out of here.
Grenade!
What a miserable attempt.
Cover me!
Man down!
Bunker down!
Approaching target!
Bunker down!
Attention!
Almost out of the facility. This is just the beginning.
He's taking cover.
It only gets harder from here. Good luck, Shelly.
Thank you.
more you mess with me, the harder it gets for you.
Sorry for the mess. Gotta go.
Thank you for visiting Phoenix Medical Facility. We hope you enjoyed your stay.
Something tells me I'm a long way from home. Even try. No.
I see you've made it out in one piece. Good. We've dispatched a care package. It should land nearby. Be on the lookout.
I'm coming in!
Concentrate fire! Concentrate fire!
String them up, cut them down.
Thank you.
practicing this trick again. I've always wanted to use one of these things.
Bullshit.
Sure is nice to have you back, lover boy.
I see you found your old friend.
Who's talking?
Dr. Sarah Crawford. I'm here to provide you with support on your mission.
Are you now?
Sorry, I should have mentioned that Colonel Greywater gave me this assignment. You can trust me.
You can't be too careful. Colonel didn't really tell me anything.
Don't worry about that. We'll get you up to speed on your mission in no time. I'm very familiar with that new arm of yours. There's a lot it can do, but you'll need to find an upgrade terminal to unlock its full potential. They can be found on standard GDF kiosks. This is an older model. I know of one nearby, in a concealed laboratory found at the White Sands Missile Testing Facility. Someone's approaching. We'll talk when you get there.
White Sands, eh? Now that's just 3 hours down.
Don't startle me like that. Someone without my trigger discipline would have blown your head off.
I don't mean no harm. I'm just trying to get by. Been running this place a long, long time. Now, would you do my britches a solid and lower your piece there?
Well, can never be too careful. You know how to get to White Sands?
Better yet, I can take you there. My truck's just outside.
That death trap? Yeah, that old beater couldn't get us out of the parking lot.
Oh, it'll drive. It's just... well, it can take some fiddling to get it started.
All right. You work on getting it started, I'll keep us covered.
You got yourself a deal.
Ground comes up real quick. Can't hold him off forever. What's the holdup?
Almost got it. Almost. Blast.
Grenade out.
Down. Any progress?
Consarn it! I just had the oil change.
Cover. Take it, cover!
About time. Let's blow this joint.
Hop on in. We gotta hightail it out of here.